Check with Marty and Jody.
Hey, tomorrow morning from the Carter Subaru Studios at 7:40, it's Judge Jody's job to take a reckless 27-year-old and tell him he needs health insurance.
It's all fun and games until you get drunk and punch a wall, buddy. Tomorrow, 7:40 on 95.7 The Jet.
Now, from the Bartell Trucks Traffic Center, 95.7 The Jet Traffic.
Kimmy Klein with the check on the drive. It is just busy all over the place still this afternoon, but an earlier incident south on I-5 at Northeast 50th is cleared out of the way. Our drive time from Seattle to Everett is 80 minutes. Bellevue to Everett is 70, and westbound 520 is extra busy out of Overlake all the way to I-5.
This report is brought to you by PCC Community Markets. Get fresh from the orchard, organic, locally grown apples at your neighborhood PCC Community Market now through October 24th. Explore their Honeycrisp and heirloom varietals. Get tips and recipes and find your store at pccmarkets.com.
University Mazda in Seattle's U District has been doing things the right way for nearly five decades. A lot has changed since University Mazda opened its doors in 1970, but what hasn't changed is U Mazda's core values of treating their customers as their number one priority. Building a relationship based on trust and commitment, and by not taking shortcuts, has allowed University Mazda to serve generations of customers. Come experience what makes University Mazda so special. Serving the community since 1970. It's University Mazda at 4522 Roosevelt Way Northeast in Seattle.
The Emerald Queen Casino and Brian Holquist Productions presents K-Sport MMA 47, Saturday, October 14th. Two-time champion Austin Vanderford makes his K-Sport debut. Main event, the K-Sport welterweight title bout with Seattle superhero Phoenix Jones. Tickets now at Ticketmaster or the Emerald Queen Casino. K-Sport MMA, the welterweight championship, Saturday, October 14th, and only at the Emerald Queen Casino, the entertainment capital of the Northwest.
It may be called social networking, but when was the last time you really had a blast with a group of single friends while surfing social?